Careful.
My leg. Term's over.
What's going on? You've literally just come in and put a camera in my face.
Coming and spooked Amy. She's looking a bit better though from the other day, because everyone was asking if you were okay and wishing you back to full fitness. They were. If you've not looked at the comments.
Thank you very much.
We just took I took the boys to school. George went on his bus fine. He did take Wooly with him. But he normally comes back with that. And we just went and got some bits of shopping. And today's like the only day where we've not had nothing to do.
It's good, isn't it?
So I'm going to watch YouTube videos and Amy's probably going to have a nap.
Always.
With Always. Winnie. Half term went all right though, didn't it, really, actually?
Yeah. It was. Yeah, it was okay.
None of us have been very well, like.
No.
Obviously, we saw in the last video that you were suffering. I've had a really bad cough and chest and stuff, but I think I'm getting through it now. My chest isn't hurting now, but I'm coughing still.
It was nice to have a day with Matthew yesterday. I think when George is with his one-to-one, or when George is in school and Matthew isn't, like how that half term worked out, I need to do stuff with Matthew one-on-one.
Well, he went with you and you went to a B&M Home Bargains bit shop and took him to Burger King for his dinner. He had loads of treats out of you and chocolate out of you and all that sort of thing. And then come back and had quiet time for him on his phone and watching videos and stuff without George bashing him. Like, the little clip I took this morning is George was doing the Ponty Pines and hitting me and Matthew, like, laughing. He said Matthew was fine with it. He wasn't moaning. but he was being like, George was being really physical.
Well, Matthew keeps going on about pizza, so I've promised him that, say for example, on your 2 weeks off, if George has got his one-to-one, then we could take him after school one day.
And do the pizza buffet thing, he enjoys that, really. Yeah. Plus, when we go at that time, it's always quiet as well, normally when we've went. Yeah, so we haven't got a lot on today.
No.
I'm back to work on days this week, tomorrow and Thursday. It's only 2 days, though. Well, it's better than the... You've been saying the night times have been a nightmare with bedtime. At least you can't worry about that for another 2 nights.
Yeah, I know.
And I've only got 2 days this week, 2 days next week. And then I'm off... Sorry, 4 shifts this week, 4 shifts next week, and then I'm off for 2 weeks. So... And the boys will be at school, so maybe we can get some things done and get out and about, get some time together doing some stuff, which we haven't been able to do.
We could be productive.
Why do you look at like an exciting face to do productive things? There's plenty of time for productivity. Anyway, we're going to chill out for the rest of today. We'll catch up when the boys come home, find out how Matthew's first day back was, because George went back yesterday. Matthew had an extra day off, so we're just going to chill. Pancakes for your dinner because it's Shrove Tuesday.
Yeah.
And when I said to you that Yaya will probably be doing Lent, I don't know if she does Lent, does she? I'm not sure she does. Not officially with her faith, but... And you said, what did you say? I said she can't have chocolate for 40 days and 40 nights.
Well, she'll starve to death. She'll starve to death. You can only live for 7 days if you don't eat.
Yeah, but Yaya doesn't live off chocolate. She does eat other things, you know.
She'll starve to death.
What, if she doesn't have chocolate?
No, if you don't eat for 7 days.
No, I said 40 days and 40 nights. No chocolate and stuff. And you said...
I thought you meant no food.
No, but you said Yaya would starve to death if she didn't have chocolate.
I thought you meant... chocolate.
So you're going to have pancakes, you said?
Pancakes with Nutella.
Right. Okay, well, I think Mummy's going to do them.
Right, do you have any strawberries?
Yes.
Could I have one in the middle?
Yeah.
I just think it's fancy when I put a strawberry in
there. Do you have any cream on it? Spray cream?
Oh, yeah. I'll have some whipped cream with it. It would be lovely. Oh.
How was your first day back at school?
It was fine. It was right.
All right, so I'll get George, and then I think, I don't know if Mummy's going to try to do George a pancake, because he likes pancakes, the ones we got in the packet, didn't he?
Yeah, he does like that. He does like
Do you reckon he'll eat any?
No, he probably won't.
He might, if they're small. Do you do them in small ones?
Yeah, he eats them if they're small.
He might.
He'll still... I'm a proper pancake flipper.
I want to tell you something before you go.
You better be quick, because I've got to get George in a minute.
Make sure to like and subscribe as well. Because my goal is to get to 1,000 subscribers.
We're only 58 off.
And so, please get us to 1,000 subscribers until next month.
Oh, I don't think we'll get 58 in a month, mate.
I don't think we will, but probably maybe for months. 2 months, maybe?
Maybe a few months.
Let's just do it 2 months. That'll probably be enough. Or 3 months.
Maybe.
Let's just do 4 months.
Right, we're nearly at March. I would say maybe by July you might be close.
July? We will probably have 1,100 subscribers.
Well, I don't think so.
Probably. July's a long way ago.
Yeah, but it's hard to get subscribers because you have to keep them engaged.
I know. We need to, like, don't we, like, do some gaming videos or something? Why don't we do those so we can get, like, more likes on our videos and stuff? Because I'll do those videos because I'm good at gaming.
So, Mummy is making a pancake.
We've got lemon, sugar, Nutella, ice cream, squirty cream, banana, nuts, maple syrup. What do you want on it?
Nutella and strawberries, if we have any.
I do.
Have a look. Come a little bit closer.
So let's look at
the
pancake.
Can we don't go too close?
It is cooking, look at it.
Come back a little bit.
Mummy's going to flip it in a minute, aren't you?
I won't do it. I'll do it with my pancake spatula.
Yeah, it's really important for a pancake spatula to flip it. So, it's cooking. And we have all the stuff for it. And Mummy is going to flip it in a minute with her spatula. And I think she's about to do it now. Oh, look at that.
Golden brown. It's my first one.
Wow. No bad spaces.
Ice cream.
So,
I'm in for a treat.
Not that
this
sugar,
team.
Though.
Doing really good.
Who's going to have the first one?
Me.
Taste it and just let us know what you think. You're not going to say, ew, are you? Mine was really nice, to be fair. You've done yours more than normal, didn't you?
You see, that floods back childhood memories for me.
I never used to have it like that, but you just had the currants when my mum did it.
This is how my mum did it every year, and then, yeah, it's just memories.
Well done. I didn't think Matthew would even need it, to be honest. But, well, that's an easy tea then, man.
Yeah, that's the best.
They're quite thin though, aren't they? So it's not like they're very thick.
Oh, yeah, I don't, I've never got along with the big, thick American pancakes.
It was only because you don't want them, you like them crispy. I don't think Americans have them thick, though. Maybe Nancy can tell us. If you watch this video, Nancy, let us know. In Kentucky, I don't know if they'll do pancakes. I know they do pancakes in America, but I mean, I don't know if they do a Shrove Tuesday.
Yeah, that's what I just asked you, wasn't it?
I think it would depend if you're a Christian or not.
Yeah.
which I'm technically a Catholic and Amy's technically a Mormon, but we're like non-practicing really. But whether or not, I mean, it's obviously a Christian thing, because then you start Lent today. So tomorrow, because it was supposed to be the using of all your odds and sods in the cupboard, wasn't it? That was, I think, what my mum told me, if I remember rightly.
Yeah.
But now we go out and buy ready-made mixes.
Are we going to do Lent?
I could do with doing Lent. Like, no chocolate for 40 days, but I don't think I would survive. Or as Matthew said, I would probably die.
We could do it together.
What, no chocolate?
No chocolate or crisps.
Crisps I could do easily, no problem.
We could do it together.
Well, I don't think I've got any chocolate here, have I?
Yeah.
Well, it's a bit hard to do it when we've got chocolate here.
We should try.
We'll let you know, but I'm not holding my breath for it. I'm weak.
Oh, that was a joy.
He's going to copy the hug to you, I think.
Yeah? Oh, look at him. Where was she? Where was she?
George is the monkey.
Daddy.
He's going to show you what he does. Put the dust on and the paint. Let watch.
Here he goes.
Do you want there, George?
Daddy.
Well done, monkey. He stands leaning forward as well.
It's just made me cry. I've got no idea why.
It's actually...
He throws it down at the end, though.
They're lucky.